Hello friends, welcome to Competition Dunya with Aman YouTube channel. Myself Aman, and this new video about NEET, we are going to talk that the second counseling has been stayed, you might be knowing. Then the question arises that whether result is going to be declared on 26th of July or not. There are several videos on the YouTube going that saying that you will get your second counseling result at 26th July. But whether it is true, I will make you understand all the doubts clear in this video. So stay tuned with this video. And you have not followed us on Unacademy platform, just go to Unacademy app. Link is given in description. You can follow us and follow me. And so go to Unacademy. Link is description. All the free notes, handwritten notes, lectures, microbes, health and disease strategies, all chapters have been covered by me. 10 plus chapters has already been taught by me. So go learn free and share it. Just now, go in description, my dear friends. Hello, right now. Now coming to the topic, today's question is that 26 July is the result date of second counseling. I already made a separate video, but again I am making this with a dedicated question that whether it is going to be declared or not. Already I said no, it's not a fixed date of 26 July. 26 July is a date of court hearing, not the result date, because the court hearing at Bombay High Court is going to be heard. Now it depends on the Bombay High Court. There can be two possibilities. First, court can give its verdict on that particular day. If court does that, then only the chances of result coming of result is possible on that particular day. But if the court doesn't give its verdict on that particular day, if court delays and if court gives next day, there is no chance of giving result. Second possibility, till now the Supreme Court has not intervened in that, means the court case of Bombay High Court has not been transferred to the Supreme Court. That also makes a condition that whether it's going to be declared on 26th July or not. If it would have been transferred to the Supreme Court, then I think so until Friday or Thursday the stay order would have been removed, vanished. But at present situation, it dependent on Bombay High Court. Secondly, you might be knowing that the OBC reservation case is also there. Already I said you that the case reservation quotient is invalid because already first counseling has been over, and if any reservation policy or anything is going to be implemented in any of the exam, that is to be done before the examination. It must be included in the information brochure of that particular examination. So that is also not a valid case in this particular NEET stay order. So overall, it's perfect that the case is going to be won by you. The case is clear, crystal clear that case is going to be won by the candidates and the result would come. But on 26th July, that's not a confirmed news. It might be that 27th or 28th July is the result date. But then also there is a condition that the Bombay High Court clears all these doubts. So don't stay in that, what do you say, the wrong understandings and the wrong beliefs. Anything can happen. I already motivated you and I always keep on motivating you. I know that the wastage of time is such a huge gap of time, and due to this state counseling has also not been started. But every update you will get on our channel. I had to clear your doubt that 26 July is not a result date, that is a case hearing date. So I made this particular video. Hope you like this video. Hit a like button if you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also follow us on Unacademy, and you can press a bell icon also to get particular updates and videos news. So meet you in the next video. Hope you like this video. Thanks a lot for watching.